In this video, you're going to learn how to convert a Word to a PDF document. I'm going to show you two possibilities, so now let's start with the first one. With the first possibility, you need to open the Word document that you want to save as a PDF file. Then you just need to click on File, Save As, and now you need to change the file format from docx to .pdf. If you want to change the directory where the PDF file will be stored, simply click on More Options, and then you can choose a suitable path. The last step is to simply hit save, and the Word document will be saved as a PDF file. If this solution doesn't work, don't worry, there is another way to convert your Word document. For the second solution, we are going to use an online free Word to PDF converter, and to find a suitable one, we first open our browser. Then we type in Word to PDF, and now we can basically choose between the sites that are shown here. Personally, I always use ilovepdf.com because of the good conversion quality, so I'm going to use that site in this video, and of course you will find the link to the site in the video description below. To now convert the Word document to a PDF file, we simply need to click on Select Word Files, then we choose our Word document, click on Open, and afterwards we click on Convert to PDF. Now the Word document is being uploaded and the PDF converter will generate our PDF file. After the online conversion is done, you will see this window, and now you just need to click on Download Word if the Word document isn't being downloaded automatically. So that's it, but before you go, please support this channel by hitting the subscribe button, liking the video, and maybe also sharing your feedback in the comments. I see you in the next video.